Ciao, this is Francesco Ferreri from Total Guitar Academy in Rome, Italy, and welcome to a brand new column for Young Guitar Magazine. This time I would like to talk about 7-string heavy riff for guitar players, and this riff is from my fourth solo album called Mechanism Reloaded from 2013. So, let's go with the explanation of the riff. The main riff is based on triplets, and this is divided into two parts. I use alternate picking, and this is the first part on triplets. And now the second part played with the triplets with a different form. Okay, and now the last part of the riff that is very heavy in real metal style. Okay, this is an example how to use the 7-string guitar for rhythming guitars. So let's go with some examples from you, and I hope this is a good advice for your own ideas. See you next time. Ciao.